welcome to a little segment I like to call Sam Taunton's Northern Hemispheric Insect-Related Travel Warnings.
I love this.
Yes. Thank you. This particular edition of STN HIRTW focuses on America and the imminent explosion of cicadas.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime insect event.
It's like an entire alien species living underneath our feet.
Boom.
Yes, people, America is bracing itself as it prepares for the grand emergence of a truly colossal amount of periodic cicadas.
This cicada boom is going to be epic.
Boom.
This is basically completing their cycle and their graduation into adulthood. Some pretty crazy scenes.
Later this month, two epically large cicada clusters called Brood 19 and Brood 13 will start rising up from the ground together, joining forces for the first time in 221 years.
Like a swarm, like it's going to be 1 million per acre.
We're gonna have probably trillions all across southern United States. There's really not a whole lot you can do.
Yeah, come at me, bro. You want a shot at the title?
Boom.
Aside from throwing fists, they'll rise up for a few weeks just to mate and raise hell.
They come out and they do the two best things they're known to. They'll sing at the top of their voices and they pee in the wind. And as you're walking, you'll feel this mist.
Filthy little buggers.
All they do is just climb up on trees and pee.
Anyway, don't say I didn't try to warn you.
I'm not exactly sure how my American friends are going to react to everything. America, buckle up. It's about to be cicada heaven.
Boom.
This is scary stuff, horrifying.
Yeah, I used to have a real phobia of cicadas growing up.
Was that it before such a specific or after? Phobia.
Yeah.
But, well, no, because they're creepy and they're crawly and they're
I don't like the feeling on your skin. Why are they letting them crawl on you? Oh, I'm not letting them. They're attacking me when I'm out.
Why are they attacking you? Really?
Yeah, as if you haven't had a cicada fall on your arm.
No, I've never had a cicada fall on my arm.
When would that happen?
I don't know, maybe they like
You're
me.
You're like Snow White, but with cicadas.
What are these crazy childhoods you've got? You're eating some frozen bread and just diving into a pit of cicadas.
But I didn't know they peed like that.
Yeah, no.
Did you have to show that much vision
of
the pee?
It was a weird Google search, admittedly, but, you know, got flagged, but yeah, cicadas peeing. Oh, blocked. Okay.
Also, for any Victorians watching, cicadas.
No,
that's what that segment was all about.
It's cicada.
We've clarified. We'll go to a break. We'll see.